guys, what's up? Outcast here. We are playing a indie game called White Chamber. It's a point-and-click adventure, I'm assuming, so far. And we've just woken up inside a coffin, so let's get on with it. Can't do anything. Oh, here we go.
It's too heavy to move. The surface is warm. There's a slight vibration.
Hey, a vibration, you say, huh? Jump in! What's this do?
That's the coffin I woke up in. Why was I in there?
I don't know. The panel, though.
I can't get it to work.
Because the wires are out.
There. I've connected the wires together.
Good job. Do you know where you are? No.
What the hell is going on? I'm in space!
I'm in space! The final frontier! On an ongoing mission! Seek out new worlds and civilizations!
My heart's beating.
The windows are totally solid. Besides, if I broke them, I'd be sucked out into space.
Break them!
This is definitely space, but I can't see any signs of other ships or anything.
Oh well. Can we leave the room? No, that just is the same thing.
The windows are totally solid. Besides, if I broke them, I'd be sucked out into space. The panel seems to be working now.
Do you regret nothing? Are you ready? Hell yeah.
It looks like there's a way out.
Okay. What the hell is that? A console, huh?
It doesn't seem to be working at the moment. I'll need to find some way to power it up.
Let's see what's in here. Ah, oh, I can get in here. That was easy. Meh. Right. Come on. Oh, it's dark. Backup unit. Backup unit. Where are you going? Go to the backup unit. There you go. Oh, shit. Key slot, medical systems, life support still working, docking cradle. Nice. Let's just walk along a little bit. Maybe we shouldn't walk along a bit because it's really, really dark and I can't see anything. Maybe I'll go back to this and see what I can do.
It looks like a unit designed to provide backup power to certain systems.
Is there anything I can do here? I'm clicking on it, but it ain't working. Oh well. Let's just go back to this door here. A lab coat.
There's a blank ID card and some kind of override key in the pocket.
Take it then, bitch. What the fuck?
The lab coat's empty now, and I don't need it.
I got this yet? Oh, yeah, nice one. Scanner. What does a scanner do?
I'll need to use an ID card with it.
Ah, no shit. Click!
It didn't work. Looks like this card isn't encoded with an authorized DNA sample.
Say what? Put you back.
I can't use these things together.
I wasn't trying, I was trying to put it.
I can't use these.
I'm trying to put it back! There we go. I've got a funny feeling that that little key thing fits into one of these anyway. the server things here. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-doo! Clicky, clicky, clicky.
I'll need to get in closer.
How close do you need to be?
I'll need to get in closer.
You're literally inside it. Right, click on first. Yes, yes, here we go. Right, there. Key slot for what's this? Station rotation. Medical comms. I don't know, I'll do something. Override key, can I take it back? This, whoa! Droid control console. Awesome. Please enter a color code sequence to activate droid control software. Color code sequence? What do you mean? Blah 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 blah. No, I don't know how to do this. Probably this other one. Communications console. Urgent message notice. Urgent SOS request. Blah blah. Even if you say that.
This just looks like promotional spam for some concert. Looks like someone was trying to send out an SOS message, but it wasn't transmitted.
Damn, man.
According to this, there's a note somewhere to unlock the droid software.
It came through alright, it seems to be working fine. I didn't have it right. I moved the software onto your system and asked for a call, then a friend or no. So it's all good. I'll send on some of the cool add-ons when they come through, wielding fire suppression, toast making. For now, I guess it's just your own little pet to piss off the commander with. Okay. I want the note! Where's the note?
Give me this note, I must have my own droid. Do it! Do it! I want my droid. Let me have the droid.
I'll take that back. This got medical. La 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 la. What's down here? I can't see nothing. This whole room is too dark. Let's just go through here. Maybe that console outside in the middle is a medical thing of a blah blah. Are you medical?
It doesn't seem to be
right, shut up. Let's go. Nah. Put the key in the wrong hole. I keep on doing that, man. Get in there. Let's do this station notation. Ah, okay. Like, all the blood everywhere. I just literally noticed that it was meant to be blood and not, like, stains. Let's see what she said about this.
Whatever they are, they feel encrusted into the surface. What happened here?
Well, someone, like, spilled their guts, and it's been there a while. On! Awesome! That's cool. What'd I do? So, what's this? Rotate left, rotate right. Rotate left, rotate right. Rotate left, rotate right. Oh, cool. Let's do that. A wall panel, what does that do? Safety lock engaged, cradle, docking chamber, station, raise cradle, safety lock, lower cradle. Oh, what did it just do? What's in here? This is the same room, isn't it? Now it's all powered up. Analyzer. Sample analyzer system interrupt. Human DNA trace detected in system. Safety override activated. Okay. What does this do? Sequencer. Won't do anything without clean DNA.
The tank is empty now. There'd be no point cleaning it.
Well, it's dirty. If it's dirty, clean it. No? There's got to be something to do with this. I must be able to do something here. No, let's just leave. Oh, panel, here we go.
It's warning this might be dangerous. I'm not sure messing with this is a good idea.
Do it.
I'll need something sharp.
Ah, what, sharper than your hand? I would say so. Ooh, where's my coffin? Fork! I need a fork. No, it's not giving me the fork. Fire extinguisher. You always can use a fire extinguisher. Nice. Let's go in here, this door. Shower panel. This is a fucking... Is this the event horizon? Have I somehow managed to get into the event horizon? Is that what's happening right now? These are beds, right? Let's check out the mirror, because I'm so fabulous. Okay, I've just stolen the mirror. Mm-hmm. Press the button!
It's not responding.
Damn it, we can't have a naked shower scene.
Damn it.
What the fuck? We're outside! Is this a holo suite?
I can't make a path through. The trees are too dense.
It's like your brain.
There are real trees, alright. But how is that possible?
I don't know.
This really looks like the sea. What's going on?
Maybe you should take your clothes off and jump in now.
This feels like real water. I don't understand how any of this is possible. I was on a space station. Maybe I could swim away from here, but it doesn't look like there's anything around to swim to.
This is fucking weird, man. What? It's a holodeck, I'm sure of it. That's what's happened. The holodecks went crazy and the murderous holo characters have decided to... How the hell did I get in here? Where's the door? No, seriously, where's the door? Wasn't there a door? I'm not seeing it on the sides here.
This controls the shower and toilet compartment.
Yeah, fantastic.
It's not re-
How did I get out of here? Oh no. What the fuck?
Where did the beach go?
The door's back! Oh, this is the event horizon, man. Oh, shit. Oh, something happened. Cupboard. Yes. Let's see what we got here. We got some spilled... Who puts a can of spilled drink in the cupboard? Honestly? Fucking bad. And a garbage bag! Or garbage.
I don't need to carry garbage around with me.
Maybe you'll get hungry. There's a can of drink there. And there's a locked box thingy, Bob. And I don't even know what the fuck... I don't even want to know.
No thanks. I doubt I'd ever be quite that hungry.
Never say never, come on. That area is sealed apparently, so oh, let's go in this cupboard. I need a knife.
Oh shit! That's someone's arm! What the hell is going on here?
You know, it becomes severed and he thought he saw shit, man. I'm gonna keep that like in a cold place just in case I ever need to put it back on. No? Wow, I love how she takes the arm.
Oh shit, what's going on here?
Oh yeah, I'll just take the arm. A video disc. Oh, let's go watch some videos. That was easy. I thought that big control panel would have been like, unlock me, bitch. Tools.
They've rusted to the surface. I doubt they'd be of much use in that state anyway.
Because you're a fucking expert.
I don't want to wipe away the chalk markings. I think they mean something.
What? There's like an etch, like
there
one line.
There are strange chalk marks on the board.
You shut up. Scope, let's have a look at this.
I need some kind of sample dish to use with it.
It's just useless. Projector system.
I can't get it to do anything on its own. Maybe I should try the video player.
Where's the video player? Oh, there it is. Video player. Okay, let's put my desk into the video player.
This doesn't play video discs. It's designed for old videotapes.
What kind of space station is this? An axe. Awesome.
Someone has jammed an axe in the lift control panel.
So? I took the axe. Awesome. Elevator. Didn't mean to do it. There we go.
It's welded shut so I can't get through.
Welded shut, huh? Right, let's leave here. Let's go in the sealed area.
The room has been automatically sealed. I think I can see a fire through the door.
Oh shit.
Oh, a switch.
Oh, a computer. Use it then.
It won't do anything without a video disc.
Ah, here we go, fuck's sake.
Do it.
This is replacement lab technician Arthur Anderson, making my first scheduled report. I've been here a week, and things haven't been as I expected. They keep me working in the upper lab doing routine sample analysis. It's a waste of my time, but they don't want me to go into the main lab chamber. I told Commander Artemis Trent that I hadn't traveled all this way to do monkey work, but he wasn't interested. The world wouldn't be so bad with a lot of attention. It's keeping themselves. No one wants to talk much. They're quick to dismiss any talk about what happened to my predecessor, or what it is they're working on down there. One thing I'm sure of is that they really don't want me here. Only Professor Erickson's. Nobody will spend more time with me. But even she's evasive. At least she's kind with them. Something is definitely going on here. They're scared of something. I've heard them calling the main lab White Chamber. I don't know why, since I'm not allowed in there. Goodwin and Wiles hate